On the couch, with the cast of Agatha Christie's A Murder is Announced.
One of the most exciting things is our cast that we have for A Murder
is Announced. Isn't it great?
It's wonderful.
We have this great section of veterans in the company and some sparkling new talent. A great, you know, vibe in the room, I think.
Yeah.
Hello, I'm Robert Grubb and I play Inspector Craddock.
I'm Deborah Lawrence and I play Letitia Blacklock.
He thinks a lot.
Yes, he does.
He has a lovely sense of humour too, which I enjoy. And they end up being a beautiful couple in the way they solve this drama.
It's beautiful. What I love is watching her be clever underneath that veneer of, you know, knitting.
Yes.
And she's so sharp.
I'm Judy Farke and I am going to morph into Miss Marple in A Murder is Announced.
This art of deception, or the red herring style of performance and Agatha Christie thing, is fascinating to me, you know.
Yeah, I think it brings out the sleuth in all of us. Agatha Christie really loved her.
Mm.
And it's really nice to be playing something that somebody, a persona, that the author has really, really felt an affinity with.
Yeah. Could you tell us who done it?
You've got to be joking.
A Murder is Announced is touring Australia now